it's now just gone 1 o'clock in the afternoon and I'm at the scene of the crash that happened early today on Scarsdale Road. As you can see behind me, the footpath is closed due to the 2 points where the car impacted the wall at some speed and then went on to be left overturned in the middle of the road. The incident closed the road from the Derbyshire Lane junction up there all the way down to the A61 Chesterfield Road junction. The road is now back open as normal, but there's still a lot of glass and debris left in the road.